What's good, everybody? Niggas just waking up off the couch, man. See, I got the V-long on with the motherfucking Young Buzz shirt. The motherfucking DR is on my feet, man. Y'all hit that like, subscribe. I'm saying, tune in to the episode, man. Fuck around and put in for a Trackhawk, man. It be finally at the goddamn shop, bro. That bitch finally at the shop. I need to go drop some shit out though at the spot. Where at the motherfucking. I might go drop some shit out. I gotta go pick up some work too. So it's all good and gravy. Feel me? So shit, y'all know what's going on, man. We just trying to get the day started. Y'all know, man, this shit ain't easy. Nigga, you know, did it, you know. Trying to make this shit happen. Hang out, man. I ain't gotta worry about all that. Nigga been making some money, y'all. Nigga been making some fucking money. The high end of get my own house and shit, bro. You feel me? Like, for real. Whole time, y'all, shit. Yeah. I'm just living, you know. I bought me a little spot. Shit, ain't nothing usual about it. Y'all see that motherfucking thing, man. Still the same. Still the fucking same. Let's go check this fucking Trackhawk out, though, man. We got my people. They gonna be waiting on me, shit like that, but I go check this shit out, man. Oh, shit. Unlock the motherfucking doors and shit, man. I gotta get the interior on the inside that motherfucker did, man, cause I just left it how it was. I'm gonna get it redid, though. It's alright. Motherfucker pulling though. Motherfucker pulling, y'all. Don't play with it now. Don't play with the motherfucker. Motherfucker pulling now. This motherfucker pulling, man. Finna go check out this Trackhawk, man. Feel me, might end up buying the studio up there. You know what I'm saying? Buying the fucking studio up this motherfucker. Shit like that. Motherfucking lights change so quick. Nigga really been trapping without y'all, man. I just had to get it in, man. Get my little part of the day started, for real. Trapping without y'all the whole time. Getting it in. Y'all know I when I bought this motherfucker, everything. everything, man. You know how this shit was. Might mount the motherfucking Trackhawk up. Might put that bitch on some forging, man. We might send that bitch to the shop. That bitch the right color, y'all. The color I wanted to be. But I don't know yet. I might motherfucking. paint the color on that bit. I might paint the color on that bit right here for real, y'all. I might change the color on the motherfucking cutlass. Yeah, I might change the color on the cutlass, y'all. I always do that shit. Go buy me some clothes or some shit, man. Gotta slow down around here. PD already around that bitch somewhere. Corner store clothes. Might have to go to motherfucking, man. This little new spot we gonna get, y'all. Ain't gonna be nothing major, but we gonna have to get that motherfucker, man. For real, for real. And I'm gonna show y'all where it at, man. I'm gonna show y'all where it at, man, but right here by the dealership, so shit. Wrong side of the road, y'all. Hit the U right here, man. Y'all know I got special privileges in the dealership, man, so. Them niggas know I come through and buy cars all day. It had paid for what? I been just getting in town, y'all. Trackhawk, man. Been paid for it. Just getting in town. See how that thing sound. Yes, sir. God damn, man. Look like, man, I ripped the bitch already, man. Fuck. Glad I already paid for it. Yeah. I already had paid for it, so shit, I'm good. Try to motherfucking give me a goddamn repair kit or something. Get me a repair kit real fast, y'all. Y'all know in the last episode the plug gave up the chain, man. Wanna cut us a Richard Millie real fast, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we up. Grind don't never stop though, you know what I'm saying? I got a couple more cars I gotta go get and shit. Couple more cars I'm gonna order. But I might go mount this bitch up. Might be the day. I ain't gonna count. Check out the fix the little front end real fast, y'all, man. Y'all know what's going on. police been hiding in the city. I had to bum my nigga out of jail. Y'all ain't catch that though, but you know, a lot of shit been going on in the city. But we ain't gonna speak on it. We gonna try to show y'all what's going on in the city. Y'all motherfucking come join the city. JRP server. Shit, we lit. Yeah, man, they still got some good ass cars over here on the lot, you know what I'm saying? So, I might head to Little Mexico, do some trapping today, man. Ooh, I'm more ready again. Bit too fast. Motherfucker too fast, man. Y'all know what's going on. Sound like the nigga Mustang gone. Make some money, man. Weak ass crooked cop. Yeah, I got him for you, man. Appreciate it. Some motherfucking money right here in Little Mexico, y'all. See my room right there. Feel me? But I don't wanna use that shit. But I'ma start using it though, cause I ain't got time for that shit though. When the police pop up, nigga, just go back in the room. Chill out. What's up, my boy? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, man, I gotta get the other two spots, man. I ain't gonna cap. Y'all seen one of the little spots I got, that duck out. Got the front side view on that motherfucker, and the back side ain't so pretty. So, it's all love and gravy. What's up, my boy? It's just another trap day we got going on, you feel me? Get us some money, get the fuck on. Feel me? This shit ain't hot like that. Just a good little trap day, man. Feel me? Y'all see we got the track out. Gotta get the money back what we spent on it. I believe it was like $225,000 for that motherfucker. Probably a little more higher, man. Feel me? But we gonna get that shit back. Just the right color. We ain't got shit to worry about. Y'all see the symbol, track out, you feel me? Okay, you know what I'm saying? Getting this shit together. Piece by piece, you know what I'm saying? I might go buy me a dually next, man. Big boy dually. You know what I'm saying? Big boy dually next, man. You feel me? Start parking them bitches in the garage, man. You feel me? Park them bitches in the garage, man, you feel me? No one stay at Auntie High no more, so we ain't gotta worry about nobody arguing and fussing with a nigga about this shit, man. About all the car being at a house. The high wall before then got locked up, I had to sell everything, so you know I gotta start back over. Everything was at Auntie High. Cool, had his shit at his mama house, so shit, I ain't had shit to worry about. I was just chilling on the back end, you feel me? Like, that shit was just easy money for me, like it is now. Feel me? You need to be right here in the same motherfucking hotel trapping club. Police pull up, swarm my ass, take me in. You feel me? We done been in jail 2-3 times. Yeah, I know, went to jail for breaking and entering. That's how we just got out, though. You feel me? But this time we met the plug, man. So this shit gonna be gravy as fuck, bro. Y'all nigga know I got crack and Xanax the whole time. Cuz serving coke. I ain't fucking with the coke, with the crack. I got some coke on me, though. You know how that shit go. So that shit be straight gravy, man. You feel me? Straight gravy, man. You feel me? So good, my wife was in my phone, trip. So y'all need to know what's going on. I'm gonna get this shit going. Out the way, man. I believe all my people still in the bed. I'm a trap girl, man. I'm gonna try to get y'all in. I just bought $225,000 track on. Yeah, so you know I gotta hit the trap. They like 2 mil right now. Give me about CDC, bring some peas or both of them things. Cook that shit up.
Yeah, it's me.
Break it down, split it down with the team. Then,
yeah,
you know,
I've done some
got niggas on the team
before.
Still owe me money too, man. So, then I'm gonna come to the over and shit. My whole team right now, man. You know what I'm saying? My whole team. So, ain't no thing. Everybody got their chance.
Hola. Gracias. Bueno. Mi amor, ¿cómo estás?
I don't know what's up. Y'all need to pull up in Little Mexico. Shit. You know what it is. Shit. We trapping up here, too. Yeah. I need to drop the money in the bank, though. I do got to go re-up. Whoops. I'm about to take the dirt on my name. That shit bad dope. Go to Will Fargo real fast. Shit in here, man. I need to see the boy got 19, almost 20. You know. Drop this in here real fast, boy. Make that 21 M's. And to be for real, I can raid on the Rio. Cause shit, the way these niggas owe me what I need to do, boy.
Hey!
Just another trap there in Little Mexico. And shit going on in the city. Need to go get my cut out, man, but that need me dropping my track out. Oh, no going on with that, so. Wow, in the city, man. Starting to pop out, nigga been trapping all night. Feeling him popping out a little bit, I see you going on. I want to take a track out to go get money, but I don't know yet, man. Appreciate it.
I see you. Thank you.
Damn, I definitely did get trapped. I know you didn't get anyone. It should be easy for a nigga like me when I do it. Cause don't nobody know I be right here in New Mexico with that trap. You better be like, I know you. I won't be serving you with this. See, I got them DRs on, though, man. Them things cold, too, man. Them bitches so cold. Yeah, Young boy shirt with the wrist record chain. Yo, the V-line on the back, man. With the build on, man. Stop playing with me, man.
Hi.
Man. This shit costs, man.
Thanks.
This shit costs, man. This shit is not a joke. Man. This shit costs. So, y'all need to know it. You didn't get money. Check out the Trackhawk, man. Price new chop caught me in charge of this. Yeah, man. So keep going.
What's up? Good looking, homie.
Yeah, I already got it in motion, so shit, this shit gonna be turn up. See, I think the motherfucking charger. I mean, it's a Hellcat, so I already looked at it. Got the 40s on it already. Nigga trying to sell it like $350,000. I might take on by crazy paint job and shit.
Hey!
I don't know, y'all.
Thanks!
Y'all got to wait and see, man. You feel me? You know, anything I get, I always gonna go to the used dealership. If it's new or used, whatever it is, I'm gonna make sure. You feel me? Go to the used dealership so a nigga can motherfucking, you know, see if you want or not. And my shit gets shipped in daily. Y'all follow the nigga. Like I said, I got my dually truck charger, and I found a fucking, I believe that's a box Chevy with a Hellcat motor in it with the rims on it. Man, that shit gonna be cold, but I can't be moving too fast, cause I gotta put some shit in motion too, man. You know, I gotta buy the studio, all type of shit, man. So, and you know, I don't really know what to plug. I got some young niggas in the city, so this shit. It is what it is, man. Rich Rucker's gonna be up next, man. Y'all need to know what the fuck going on. Nigga ain't get out of the pen, just a motherfucking star, like, man. You need money out here, man. You get money out here, like, no stopping, none of it. We get money. Nigga said the feds might be in time, but I ain't tripping all dog, man. I'm even talking about shit.
Peace to you.
Appreciate it, my nigga.
God bless you, and thank you.
Might take on down to the store real fast. Y'all know what's going on, man. Tank up. Fill the tank up real fast, man. While doing it, going in the motherfucker. Buy some drink, shit like that. $55 just to fill the truck up, man. true. Back up there to get them motherfucking horse cop, man. My dad, you the only how, man, but he sold it to somebody else, but man, they never had no problem coming to the spot just chilling like that. Yeah, so I always been calm, cool, collected, you know, like, ain't no pressure on that shit. And they locked the corner store down. Go get that cut down, man. Yeah. I got my eyes on a lot of shit, so you know we're gonna get this shit going. And y'all know Moses is my favorite spot anyway. I wanted to buy that bitch. You feel me? So what the fuck this is, man? People told me I got him to a meal already, man, when I fucked around and sold him a dope, so. Y'all know how I'm here, man. I'm always gonna look out for niggas, bro, so. See, the money don't be a thing no more when you rich. But a nigga play with my chick, though, you know what time it is. Take that bitch to the coat shop sometime and we get that bitch drawed off, man. Get it repainted all night. Color card. We ain't been on that for a minute. I might, but I don't know, man. Surprise y'all with this one. Surprise y'all. Next time y'all come back, man, I'm thinking about going ahead and buy that fucking dually truck, man. I ain't gonna count. I feel like that way it is, man. I feel like that way. I'm gonna buy that house right here, man. I have a couple more spots around here on the mouth. I can just fuck off and feel my like shit. Yeah, I don't even know what's going on. You get money around here, you can do whatever you wanna do. Yeah. That red look alright, that shit just get old, nah, get played out. So it's time for me to go ahead and, I don't think I'm gonna make a mass deal from though. Hell nah, I don't see no green on no shit like that, man. I'm straight. What's up, bro? God damn, shout out to y'all in the bush. Appreciate it. Charger and a bar set with a Hellcat motor and all. So I gotta, you know, try this shit out for real for a good little minute. Yeah. I might have tried this bitch all the way out. I don't even know we gotta try this shit good as hell. No cap. got a truck good, bro. Gotta try this shit out good. Try this bitch out good, man. Y'all see what's going on, man. Get the trap bag in. Gotta go take some of that dirty money and wash it, man. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Never been a pressure. Feel me? Don't do this shit, man. Y'all see what's going on, man. But that red thing, T-Talk, man. Trackhawk green, man. Y'all see what's going on, man. Got the little condo spot, but you know the bad side ugly here, but the high pole the little one. Nobody know we done. Paid a good little piece of penny for that, but they were like 1.3. That was my first big investment in that apartment, y'all. 1.3 mil, feel me? So nigga ran that money up and spent it on some good shit, just to stash some work in and shit, you feel me? Like, keep the money going. But long don't nobody know we don't know. Well, like, certain folk know we don't, certain folk don't know we don't. But like I said, we good. We ain't got nothing to worry about, so can't wait. We're gonna keep it going, feel me? Like, for real, for real. I got some more shit I gotta do behind all cameras, cause I know how I'ma run this shit, man. You feel me? I know how I'ma run this shit though, man. You feel me? And I know for sure I'ma go on by this spot right here, man. When I do get the money back up, I get this Freddy cheese back up and shit like that, I'ma go on. I got so many spots I gotta buy, but I don't know which one I'ma keep up, you feel me? Like, can't count, bro. Like, I don't know where one I'ma have all the cars at. What one I'ma have this at. What's up, my nigga? Feel me? Like, trying to keep it kosher around here, bit, but can't be kosher, man. You gotta. Keep it up, man. You feel me? I know you gotta keep it up. Shit. I don't know what we gonna do next, y'all, but either way I go, wherever way we go, you know how that shit go. We gonna get it down, get it set up. You feel me? I ain't really tripping. Put that motherfucker in the paint shop. Go get that motherfucker mounted. Nah, 9 out of 10, I either going for the dually truck or the charger right now. Everything is gonna be on the hold. Feel me, car? Shit. Y'all see what's going on. We getting this shit done. Out the way. Feel me? We getting all this shit done. Know how your boy started. Plug hooked us up. We went crazy, man. For real. We going crazy now. Won't owe nobody now. Everything we got ours. Feel me, like, this shit ain't shit easy, but you feel me? Nigga got 500,000 in their pocket. Who the fuck walk around 500,000 in their pocket, man? So, either say we doing it. What's up, my boy? I got you. Got your money. Feel me? Ain't nothing to it. Yeah, man, ain't nothing to it at all. Getting to the money, getting to the bag. Yeah, man, this shit gonna be easy. I wanna vibe, nah. small friend, you're
ready. Oh, come on!
Take it in, man, cause I've been out trapping all night, man. Ain't nobody talking my shit right now. Yeah, man. But I know for sure they be going to the paint shop. And I'm gonna mount that motherfucker up, man. You feel me? Paint shop and get them out. So, that time y'all see some shit, we gonna be gravy. We ain't gonna have to worry about it. I don't know what color I'm gonna go with it, but y'all ain't gonna see it for a minute. We gonna be in this right here. That's why I bought this motherfucker. That's why I got it. You feel me? I'm going ahead and pay cash for it. Got it brought on to me. So, we got to get that money together now, boy. We done spent 1.5 mil. Shit. We just spent 1.5 mil, so that shit right there just be easy to feel me. We had to make it back, but we got a couple niggas we got to go talk to get that paper. You feel me? We gotta go get us another drop, man. This shit ain't easy for a nigga right now. A nigga ain't got no drop. Feel me? This shit ain't gonna be easy at all. A nigga ain't got no drop, period. No, catching these cells and running from the police or whatever. Shit. Gonna have to see the lid, man. Feel me, this shit ain't gonna be just no. Shit just ain't gonna be easy like that, man. Feel me? Like, that shit gonna be straight though. We gonna go ahead and do what we gotta do. Cause ain't no telling, that nigga might charge me like 5, 6, probably like 25K just to paint that bitch and paint the rims. Ain't gonna be no page. Now I'm gonna go get the interior done. So a nigga probably charge me like 15,000 just to do that. You know what I'm saying? Just to do everything, feel me? So we'll be alright though. We ain't really tripping about that shit. We gonna get this shit done. Get it on out the way. Go see what forges I'm put on the Trackhawk car. It gotta go up, man. I might end up repainting it, bit, man. I don't know yet, though. I like green, but I might leave that shit for another car. Paint it, bit white. Yeah, I see that. I'm moving up the hood. I gotta go get it, bit paint anyway. I forgot I fucked it up. So. Be all good, y'all. Y'all know what's going on. Get us a couple more sales in, man. Get this shit started already. Y'all niggas see Grove Street deader than a dog. Them niggas ain't nobody on the block. Sit right here and just chill on the block, man. Like this shit just easy. What's up, my boy? Appreciate it. I started to go trap out there at the gas station, but they're too wide open. You know, they're right here open, but shit, they're right here finna be our spot. So when we get the money for it, we buying it, you feel me? Like, ain't no way we gonna skip out on this shit. Go to Walmart, go get us a goddamn, get us some furniture and shit for this bit, man. Take off on that shit, man. I know what the fuck going on. I don't even know what's going on, man. This shit just, I don't know yet, man. Gotta go see what's going on in the city, man. partner is over here trapping y'all, man. No, Joey, I was at the house trapping.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, I know your ass was at the house trapping like a motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
Just about to cash a meal out soon.
I should get you a meal.
Well, I had 400,000, well, nearly 500,000 worth of selling for opium, and then you cracked him, boosted me up about 300, and then. Yeah, I'm doing the Xanax now.
So. yeah, man. You gonna have to get it in. Boy, I got some shit I gotta buy around this way. You bought this spot right here, then?
Yep, this is my house, yep. And then Savage is there. The house in front, and then next door to Savage, that is Glock's, and then next door to me, that's Fuzz house.
Yeah, see y'all boy doing it big on the block.
Yeah,
I gotta run my money up.
So how much does it cost to re-up then?
Say what?
How much at a time is it to re-up?
Shit, it depends on how many bricks you trying to get, bro.
Okay.
That's how that shit go. You'll probably get if you get about 50, 60 some bricks, your ass probably be out of some money. So, you know how that shit is.
Yeah.
So you got the goddamn U.S. truck.
Yeah. I bought a card off a boss man a couple of days ago.
Yeah, I believe I seen that motherfucker.
Yeah. I bought the Trackhawk that you saw earlier, and then he gave me the Mercedes free, and then when I get paid, I'm gonna be getting the 2020 C63.
Okay then, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
I'm thinking about repainting this red thing though.
Is that the Buick?
No, it's Cutlass. Peace,
dude. Oh, it's a Cutlass one. Hi. Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, I got one of them. I'll be back over there, bro. Okay.
Take it in for the night, bro. I ain't gonna count.
Alright then, bro. Alright.
y'all know we still got granddad high right here where we was at. I don't know if I'm about to be back though. I fought granddad high though. Oh, cool. Might bought this bitch. Cool. Might have bought this bitch, though. Damn. Some shit. No channel. What's going on? I don't want to play the star sign and shit. Pulling y'all, they be going 238, 259. Gotta slow it down. Mama had left me a spice in the hills, but I don't never go to that motherfucker. I do. They're running out of gas, y'all. One time for the get out. Nah, I really gotta take this bitch to the paint shop. See what's going on though, man. Let me see what that nigga right here talking about. He probably wants some more work for real. Oh, what that motherfucker? Twitter. To my new message. he wants some more work. I done fought around and wrecked the goddamn, man.